it's, especially with Uhura and the legacy that that character has and the legacy that I've been gifted the pleasure to inherit, it's that sort of pressure that makes diamonds. You know, sometimes pressure is just pressure for pressure's sake. And I find that this want and energy to want to do it well and want to pay homage to this decades-long franchise that we've sort of inherited, the pressure to do it well is very real. But then that pressure immediately goes away when we get to see what our wonderful fans are saying and the fact that they are so supportive of whatever we decide to throw at them. I think that is the nice part of the pressure when we know that we have a very like cushiony safe haven to sort of fall into. But yeah, that legacy pressure is real, but it's not unwanted. It for me personally, that's where I thrive. So it's very good to have. First things first, Bruce Horak is a truly masterclass performer. He is engaged, he's creative, he's hysterical. Like, I love him very much. And so to develop that relationship with him was really easy. I mean, we were always cracking jokes between takes. We knew the fate of Hemmer while we were shooting, so it was really important for me as an actor to really drop into that relationship so we have a reason to care at the end. And working with Bruce is amazing. He is such a light, and for Uhura to have that, I think, especially given her past and her history with family and community, to have someone so near and dear to her in those moments of newness and trying to figure out who she is in Starfleet and what Starfleet means to her, to have that was so beautiful, and then to lose it was so heartbreaking, but also so yummy for reasons I can't explain just yet. But I think that there is a lot more to learn about their relationship, even in Hemmer's passing. And yeah, I'm just really excited for fans to get to know the layers of Uhura through her relationship with Hemmer and also her relationship with herself after Hemmer's gone.
It's such a powerful moment in the episode, all those who wonder. Did you know it was coming? The scenes you filmed, as you built the relationship between Uhura and Hemmer, did you know that was going to be the inevitable outcome? Did the writers prepare you for that?
They did. They did. They let us know pretty early that the character was created to know that we were going to lose him by the end of the season. And I had to know that as an actor, but sort of like gaslight my character to be like, no, he's going to be fine. He'll be there forever. And yeah, we knew. And that was almost the charging factor of really getting them as close as possible so we could break hearts everywhere around the world. And yeah, we knew, and that was something that really, really informed my decision making, but also gave me something to like drop into and care about. It's all about making sure that these connections are clear. And so much of what we do is ensemble based, so it's important to have good and clear relationships. And so that between Uhura and Hemmer was really, really important, and I'm glad it translated well. I will agree with Rebecca. I think what we've done with season two was really take some big genre swings. I think pretty much everyone is trying something that we weren't expecting to do. Myself included, especially with my character, we're really charting uncharted territory. There we go. There are the words. And yeah, I'm really excited for fans to just take in what we have to offer. It's just scheduling wise, a little peek behind the curtain. It's my and our first summer home. Being able to just like maybe gather family and have a watch party on the day it actually comes out instead of shooting in the morning, flying in for a premiere, and then flying back home for more shooting. I come from a family of Trekkies, so I think the thing that I am most excited about is getting to, like, gather my family and watch the show together with them and to watch them watch it. I'm going to do the actor thing of, like, not focusing on what's going on the TV and just, like, seeing my family's faces. That's what I'm most excited about, just because, I don't know, we do it for the fans. And so to have an opportunity to see firsthand what the fans are thinking as it's happening instead of being focused on shooting another season, it's exciting. It's really, really exciting. I'm looking forward to it.